We take the first concept, roots of a quadratic equation. Roots of a quadratic equation. Recall that AX squared plus BX plus C equal to 0, and where A is not equal to 0, A, B, C are constants, is the standard quadratic equation. The standard quadratic equation. The roots are given by the general formula all over 2a. The roots are given by this formula. And this rule is the same as writing this all over 2a, where d is equal to b squared on the first thing, and d is called the discriminant. The discriminant because it tells us the nature of the roots. Whether the roots here are imaginary, whether they are going to be equal, whether they are going to be real and different.